But remember, the knife is sharp, so be careful. Second, we'll be cutting our cheese. The cheese is salty. That will add flavor to our omelette. Third, let us prepare our eggs. Add salt and pepper. The ham smells so good. Once the ham is cooked, set it aside. Let us now mix the ingredients. Now let's take a bite.